Thanks, Drew.
Well, developing right now, this Saturday marks 2 years since the Marshall Fire sparked. These moments from then showing the impact of the most destructive wildfire in state history.
Well, families still working to rebuild, and now several local governments are suing Xcel Energy. And we just got a brand new update, a response from Xcel. Lisa D'Souza is on it from the Superior Town Hall this morning. Lisa, so what's the latest on this?
Good morning. Well, first off, this is one of several suits that have been filed here just within the past week. Just like you said, the story we're covering here, local government entities basically banding together for one big suit. So that includes the town of Superior. Just like you said, we're at City Hall here this morning, but also the Boulder County Board of Commissioners, the Boulder Valley School District, among others, all joining in on this suit against Xcel, basically alleging that it failed to meet certain safety standards in the electric industry. It was 2 years ago on December 30th. The deadly wildfire destroyed more than 1,000 homes. Two people were killed. Back in June, investigators determined an Xcel power line likely caused a fire to merge with another to form the massive blaze. Now, Xcel disputes that claim. Important to note, and more on that here in just a second. But this suit comes alongside another filed just in the past week. Nearby property owners also coming together to sue the utility company. The timing of all of these suits on the heels of a 2-year anniversary, certainly no mistake, as we're nearing a statute of limitations as to when these suits can really be filed. Meantime, we did hear from Xcel Energy just moments ago. You can see a portion. These are various excerpts from a lengthy statement from Xcel that are up on your screen right now. So some of these excerpts include, our thoughts are with the families and communities impacted by the devastating wildfire in Boulder County, going on to say, we strongly disagree with any suggestion that Xcel Energy's power lines caused the ignition, saying the company didn't have the opportunity to review and comment on the analysis relied on by the sheriff's office and believes those analyses are flawed and their conclusions incorrect. We have reviewed our maintenance records and believe the system was properly maintained. We've got the full statement from Xcel Energy up on our website. Just click on a link to this story, but certainly this is just kind of the beginning of a series of suits that have been filed here. For now, we are live at Superior. Lisa D'Souza, Fox 31.
And amid all of this, the recovery is still very much underway there in Boulder. Thank you, Lisa.